Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to Fallout 4. Previously, we kind of tested these cannons out, and they were pretty badass. They did wreck some shit, so we may use them in the future. I have done a few things during the, last episode and this one. So, what we're going to do is we're just going to head back to Sanctuary so I can explain a little better. Because I was wondering why the mods weren't working. And so I was on a mission to find out why, and that is because they did indeed update the game. Bethesda did. They updated the game, and they broke basically mod support for the game. I know, right? That's a bummer. They broke mod support, so I was like, oh, that's not good. So then I was like, okay, well, how do I get around this? So I did find a way, and it was pretty simple, and they're working now. They're working again. So what I did, went ahead and did, it's friggin' raining, of course it is. We can see, I have a backpack, and I have the reskin for it. So, let me just turn it down a little bit in my ears, because Jesus Christ, that's loud. So there we go, we can see I do have the backpack, and I reskinned it from the brown one, whatever it was. So that's nice, and it does disappear when we get into our power armor. I did repair this power armor a little bit, and I also repaired a few pieces of the other Brotherhood of Steel power armor that I don't know if you remember we picked up from the dead Brotherhood of Steel guy. But I did repair a few pieces and put it on. We still have some more to repair, but we do need some resources, which is aluminium, I believe. Also, I did assign Mr. Long over here to the weapons table, and he now does sell weapons. That trader woman's normally always here, so I don't think it's much as a problem, but hey, you know what I mean? It's someone else who's got some caps, so we can always sell there. And the ammo thing is indeed working again. I can't show you now because I'll have to get out again, but we don't, again, have enough really resources to create that, so we need to scavenge some more. Oh dear, yes, okay. So I'm hoping the things like the chat and stuff's going to be working now. I did have to reinstall everything, but it's okay now, I think. Didn't test that bit out, but okay. Let's have a look here, what we got to do. Toss the settlers at Nordhagen Beach. Alright, we can do that. Where's Nordhagen? Nordhagen. Where the hell is that? Museum of Witchcraft, really? Did we go there? That's pretty awesome. Beach. Oh, okay, right here. Have we been here before? Oh, no, we haven't. That's pretty sweet. What is this? This is Boston Airport. Should we walk from Boston Airport? Yeah, I think we should. We should probably walk from here. Which is another stronghold, apparently. They've got so many strongholds. But yeah, okay, good. The mods are working again. So I made myself a backpack, which means we've got 100 more pounds. 100 more pounds. Help defend Hangman's Alley. Really? Should we go and do that now before we fail it? Well, it didn't say anything about that. Is it on the map? I don't know where Hangman's Alley is. I forgot. Is it down here? Somewhere here, right? No? I can't remember where Hangman's Alley is. Oh, it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. Oh, we did level up. Let's just go ahead and figure out what we're going to put this in. What's this? Yes. Yes. Yes, yes, yes. We want better prices. Oh, we do. All right, let's just make our way over here now. These guys over near the beach, it's another settlement I'm imagining. They live quite close to the Brotherhood, which is good for them. Good for them. Oh my god, let's just say the planes didn't land like they're supposed to. Are they in here? Is this their crib? No? Whoa, wait, what? Where are they then? Oh shit, they're all the way on the other side, so we're just going, right, yeah. We're not swimming. As much as that would be cool to just swim across there. I honestly hate the water. Because you don't know what's in there. Anything could be in there. What's that sound? Is that... That's just the game trying to creep me out, isn't it? Oh, I know your habits, game. How dare you try and creep me out? We could swim a little bit. How many rads is it? Oh, it's not even that deep, this one. Okay, you can't even swim in it. It's just a little walk. That's okay, then. I thought there'd be them, the Myalurks in here, but... Because they're always near the water, aren't they? They're always on the coastline and stuff like that, but apparently they're not. What? Iron Maiden's out to an early lead, but Piece of Junk's right behind. What? What was that? What? Tough competition out here today. What? The fuck is that? One hell of a race. What? What the hell's that? That noise. Who's racing? Oh shit! It's a great night out at the track. Oh my god. What was that? So I missed the check. I was too excited. We got a race on. This is an astonishing waste of technology. It is, isn't it? What the fuck's going on? Back to the track. Don't you dare. Don't you fucking dare. Atomic Dreams is still hanging in there. Oh, for fuck's sake. What is it now? Okay, well, I'm sorry to ruin your party, bros. But we're going to fucking come in there, and I want to know what the hell you're doing. That's what I want to know. Come on, you're holding up the race. Good. I hope so. What's up, Scav? Take him down, boys. Take him down, boys. It's definitely Boston Raxon, rather. Oh, God. There is a few. I'm not going to lie. There's a few thousand of them. Oh, hey. Hey, right, don't make me get my axe out. Don't make me do it. I will do it. You won't. You will not like that. I'll get my axe out and you'll all be fucked then. Oh, no. What are you doing? Just kill him already. Oh, my God. There's so many grenades. Grenades hurt. Okay. They hurt. I might mean power armor, but grenades still hurt. Jesus Christ. Just loot these guys quickly. Oh, nothing of worth. Nothing of worth. Oh, this is good. This is like the best looting opportunity I've ever had. They've got nothing. What is this going on here? What is all that? Iron Maiden? Piece of junk? Oh god, what is it? What are you? What are you supposed to be? You're a robot. No. Hang on. I'm behind him now, right? There we go. That hurt you a lot, right? Please say it hurt you a lot, or you just can't fight anymore. No, you can never really fight. Why are you gonna beam at your face? What the fuck is going on? Oh god, no! Don't turn me. No, I didn't do anything. I didn't do anything. No, no, no. Fuck you, man. Let me get behind you. Oh, hey, I'm behind you now. Now you're fucked. Now you're fucked. Oh yeah, yeah. You, you're gone. You're gone. What the fuck were you? Holy crap. Military grade nuclear. Oh my god, yes. We do need a lot of aluminium, that's for sure. So yeah, we'll keep that. Let's go around here again. I think it's a... Oh, okay, they're racing. I dig. They don't care, they're just carrying on racing. They've even been shot. Like, yeah, whatever. Tin can added. I wanna get these guys. Raiders. Sweet roll. I guess these were, I don't know, bookkeeping? Is that what they're doing? I don't know. I don't know what's going on. I'm slightly confused. Is that one? Oh, shit, no. Like, these guys, they're racing and stuff, but like they don't want to stop. Are they really racing, Mr. Handys? Are you serious? Oh god, you got a shotgun. I'm sorry, I gotta get rid of you now. Oh! Ho, 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 ho.
He's in the camp! Call in the bot! Turn him loose!
I'm getting fucking hit from everywhere. Where are you guys? Oh,
good. Screw this!
Oh, hey! Oh, no. Don't you be hitting me. Look. Boom! Boom! Did you really miss that second one? Oh, Mr. Handy. No. I'm your friend. Friend Handy. Atomic Dreams. Where's your combat in? You don't have one, right? I think you have one, but... Oh, there we go. I can hit it. I can hit it. Oh, boom. How about yours? Can I hit yours? It's right there, though. Oh, I don't really have enough. Can I just get it? No. Okay. Now do I have enough? Yay. Boom. Oh, yeah. You turned your back straight to Dance, who just owned you. The Boston Blaster. Damn, what did we do? What did we stumble on right here, bros? Whoa. This is some crazy shit. I'm going to need to repair my armor again in like a second. All right, the Boston Blaster's going to get blasted. Where is his combat? Boom. Yeah. They ain't got many bots left now. What you going to do? How what you going to do, fool? We are so inaccurate. It actually hurts me inside to shoot. our VATS is so bad. That's okay. We got free aim though, haven't we? Right? We got free aim. Oh, I know what I want to use. Yeah, we're gonna switch out to this. I did upgrade it. And it's got like 10 more damage than it did have before. So I want to see how powerful it really is. This is a big place though. All rusty. Oh, he's dead. Oh, what's this behind me now? Hello? I'm getting a bit lag here. What's going on? What's going on? Who's shooting me? Oh dear. Alright, let's get up here. Ah, surprise, motherfucker! Oh, you're tiny. Oh. Oh god, oh no, did you just see that? Did you see his like eyes and jaw and just stuff just, oh, it just disappeared. Oh god, that was juicy. Juicy, juicy stuff right there. Jesus Christ, I'm sick in the head, I know. Fusion cells, I'll take the fusion cells. Oh my god, that was amazing though. Oh, some caps. Cap stash, more caps. Huzzah, fuck yeah, I'll take all the caps. Oh, that's fine. Jesus Christ, they've got some operation going on right here. And we just stopped that shit in its tracks. Ah, did you get it? In its tracks? Oh, that wasn't even intentional. I just... Oh, dear. All right, let's just get the loot on. I don't think they've got much to loot. Oh, no, they got something. They got some things. Better than nothing. Come on, which other way, bro? An umbrella. No, not particularly interested in the umbrella. What's this big room? Storeroom? Maybe? Oh. Robot control terminal. Why is there a Mr. Huh. Oh. Oops. Fusion's folly. Yeah, right, I really shouldn't have killed him, should I? Is there any more? Oh, there's you.
Look at these perfectly useful machines being wasted for the sake of sport.
Yeah, I know, right? I was thinking more, why were they trying to kill me and can I kill them first? But hey, you know what? We're going to turn them on. We're going to try and turn them on. Can we turn them on? It's only a novice. We can try and turn them on. Sonic. Super fast like Sonic. Pulls. Okay, it's nothing to do with pulls. Beast. Nothing to do with beast. No, because then it would have an E in it, right? Month. No, because it'd have a T in it, right? Doesn't have a T in it. Doesn't have an A in it. Doesn't have an E in it. Doesn't have... It might be skill. It's not skill. Fuck. God damn it. Wait, can I? Hey, can you do?
Hey, where do you want me?
Yeah, I know someone's locked me out, but has he locked him out? You know what I mean? No, fuck's sake. Fine. I don't know what to do with these guys.
Go check that out.
Lady Lovelace. Lovelace. I don't know, man. What am I supposed to do with this? I want to just kill them all. Just because I want the stuff off them, but I can't. Sorry. Actually, I got some XP from that. I'm not sorry. I'm not sorry. That was good. I didn't. It was intentional. And you.
Kill.
No. You won't be doing any of the killing, Tin Man. I don't know. I feel really bad for doing that, but at the end of the day, I wanted the stuff that they had, and I couldn't like turn them on or anything, so... You know, what other options do I have, really? Come on now. Be reasonable with me. What's this? Nothing. Rats? Where? What? More rats? What are you on about rats? There's nothing really here. I thought they would have like a bigger storeroom, you know, or just something, but... Oh, we got found the toilet. And some turpentine. Some Abraxo cleaner. Well, that's pretty much it. We've pretty much looted the crap out of these guys already. Yeah. Pretty sure we have. Oh, we got some med stuffs. It's not too bad. Alright, nothing in here. Yeah, okay, well, we looted them. Maybe up here on the second floor of this house? Maybe. I don't know, how do we get up there and have a look? On this up here. Look at all that, look at that boat over there. It's a big boat. How do we get up there again? Okay.
Over here.
Yeah, I don't know how to cancel the actions talking to Paladin Dance, so... They're just stuck there now. This looks fine, there's nothing really here. Oh, hey Dance. I don't know. Oh, this is like, oh, this is a racetrack, and they've just, oh, okay, I'm an idiot. Egna Ernie's key. What do I need this guy's key for? Is this where he did his commentary from? Is this his recording studio? Is it? Whoa! Egna Ernie! No. Stop what you're doing! No. Thank you. Jesus, my HP is not looking very high. I need to just quickly remedy that shit. That's fine. I'll do. Okay. Oh, I've got his safe here. He's safe. Then, wait. If I've got your password and your keys, who the fuck was this over here who also had your password and keys? You were just a trigger man. Like your bodyguard? Were you giving him some stuff? What's going on there? Device stealth boy. Yeah. Take this. Powerful revolver. I don't really care about that anymore. I think I'm done with the revolver stage. I think I'm done. I like this. The rifle right here. What was that? Oh, it's his gun. I don't care.
Nice.
It's almost today. Lockpicking. Nice. Although we do have like unlimited bobbies, but that's fine. Alright, let's get into his safe. Stimpak. Gold watch. Ammo. Grenade. Mine. Is that it? Really? Wow, that's not depressing at all. Let's just get into his terminal and see what we can do with that. I don't know. Can't hurt to look. Alright, let's see. We're in. Robot controls. Normal. Camp defense patrol. Oh. Well, if there's any left, they're not now. I think we killed them all, like literally killed every one of them. But they're not. Oh! Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh! Oh! Oh no! Whoa! Shit! I did not think that was gonna happen. Oh fuck. Oh fuck! Okay. That's legit. Let's carry on to here. Oh my god. I didn't think they would explode again. I thought I already killed them, so how can they self-destruct if I already killed them? I didn't think that was a thing, but wow, it clearly is. Fuck me. That was... Oh, I didn't expect that at all. Alright, I'm guessing that over there is the camp. I'm guessing. What's this? Mr. Handy Fuel. What, like... What, can I actually fuel Mr. Handy's with this, or is it just, like, trolling me? What's going on with that? Oh, damn, these are actually quite protected. They're quite far away, and there's only one bridge, I think, to get to them. Oh, no, there's that over there. Bit of land connecting them there. That's not too bad, though. It's not too bad. Not too shabby. Quite defendable. You've got pretty much three... There's not much, like, stuff in the way, so you've got nice sight lines. What's this place? Oh, is this it? Hey, little boy. And what's that over there? Is that, oh, that's a Fort Victory thing, right? Maybe?
Hey there.
Let's have a look. Gotta help. They've kidnapped my wife. Oh, shit. Who?
Who kidnapped her?
They said they'd be back for the ransom in a few days. If I don't pay up, they'll kill her. But I don't have that kind of money.
Do you know where they took her?
I'm pretty sure. I'll mark it on your map.
We asked the Minutemen for help, but I didn't really think anyone would come. Just bring her back safe, okay?
Did his voice just change? Like, just mid... It just changed, like, mid-conversation. Alright, damn, let's go get this guy's wife back. Holy crap. Where is she? Okay, rescue settler from Monsignor Plaza. Where the hell is that? Where did they take her? Monsignor who the what now? Monsignor Plaza. Where the fudge is that? Oh. Oh, jeez, I haven't been to this bit. It's like in the middle of the map here. Alright, so what's the nearest bit? We got the Massachusetts State House. Alright, sure, we'll go there and we'll have to walk again. A lot of walking, but that's not bad. We got plenty of power cores, I'm pretty sure. So that's a plus. Alright, where are we now? Oh, the State House is where we killed. Well, where Dan's absolutely wrecked. Absolute wrecked, son. Alright, let's just... Which way is it now? Let's just follow the... Oh, bollocks, didn't mean to do that. Whoops. Let's just go around here. We do have 21 cores. Well, I guess it's going to be 20 in a minute. Because this one's just about to run out. Oh. Well, come on, that's not fair. What are you doing patrolling? I didn't expect that shit. I'll take your stuff, though. I know, like, look, Apocalypse, man. You gotta just take what you find. I can hear more of them, but I don't give a shit. Vault-Tec Regional HQ? Oh, shit, that must be some cool stuff in there. Oh, I want to go in. Wait, where are we? Is it this one? Should we go in? Should we go in now or later? Oh, come on. This guy needs his wife back. Okay, fuck this. We'll come back. We'll come back later, man. We got to get our priorities straight. This guy needs his wife back. The longer we leave it... Remember, there's like a rule or something, which is like if you... You know, like someone who's been kidnapped or is lost have got like 48 hours before the chances are they're dead. Yeah. Well, Hold it. I think if we go into the vault, I think it'll take more than 48 hours. Let's put it that way, as I'm trying to like combat here. And you're just going crazy. You don't even care. Like, ammo conservation is just not your thing, is it? Someone shot me with a shotgun. Holy shit, you're up there? Yeah, you're not, mate. Just let me do it. Let me do it. Oh, someone up there as well? Really? Oh, shit! Yeah, that didn't go well for you. That really didn't go well for you. You fell off because I fucking headshotted you and you was like, where am I, dude? And then you died. Whoa, what's that? Oh, I see you up there again. Fuck you, man. Let me loot. I'm looting. Don't interrupt a brother when he's looting, all right? It's not how it works. Where you at? Did I throw a grenade up there? I'd never reach. We both know I'd never reach a grenade up there. I'm just taking all your ammo though. What is that over there? Oh, it's a glowing guy. What the fuck is he on that island for? That's weird. Like, I like how the bandits seen that guy and he's like clear, he's in like clear view. But they've just never, what are you doing? They've just never gone and killed him. Like that guy, the glowing one over there. Like, they can see threats, but they just don't do anything about it. And what the fuck is this? If they... Right, come on. Come on now, bandits. We don't do this. Oh, God, that's a turret. Oh, that's fine. It's only a Mach 1, and they're pretty weak. Missionary? A missionary? What fucking missionary's got turrets and shit going on? We may have a problem. Do we? Well, first of all, that thing's mostly shooting... He's mostly shooting the thing in front of it. So I don't think that's a problem. We're here. If the missionaries attack us, then, you know, the missionaries get killed. It's as simple as that. But I don't want to kill if I don't have to kill, but they're already in red, so I'm assuming they're just going to try and kill us anyway. There's a computer here. There's a computer. What does the computer do? Is there more? I'll spell like turret control. How many are connected? One. I'm pretty sure I've just fucking killed that one, but meh. If there's another one, there's not any more. Wait, wasn't there the missionary over here? What's going on with this place, man? This definitely seems... I see you. Oh, hey, I see you as well. Oh, you've got a... Oh, you've got some sort of... Okay, you got a revolver. I hope you're gonna die now. That's mutated? What the fuck is this shit? How can they mutate? Oh, dear. They've got quite a high advantage over us right now. Oh, God, I got you in the... Oh! Oh, he just wrecked you. I'm so sorry about that. Oh, I'm sorry. Dan's just it just hit you square on in the face, and then your face just disappeared. So sorry about that. Can we get him? Can we get him? Did we get him? Or was that someone else getting him? Okay, we can't. Look at Dan's. He's like, oh, what are you doing, man? Stop fucking shooting me. I mean, or stabbing me even. Dan's does not shit. Give a shit. Oh my god. The fuck's going on? Okay, we missed all of them. That's fine. Let's show him how the brother does it. Yeah, fuck yeah, I agree, man. You go first, though. No, I can't. I need to just quickly shove some food in my mouth. Like this. I'll do. There's so many of them. There's so many of them. Wait, you the legendary one? No, I shot you in the fucking head. Then why are you not dead? This gun, it's like it's not automatic, so it's okay. It's very powerful, but it's not quite I don't know, the level that I want, if you know what I mean. Like, I like to just not spray, but put quite a few you know, bullets downrange to kind of hit them, but I can't really with this gun because the recoil is just so crazy. So crazy. It's true. You never know what you'll find. That's why I'm looking. I'm looking because they had a legendary here. Am I right? Where did the legendary go? Was that? Is this her? Oh, yeah, the legendary. Strength and endurance. That looks like it's going to be pretty boss. Let me just go ahead and have a look. And the apparel. Okay, we got 18, 27, 15 with one strength and endurance. It's okay, it's 18, 27, 15. Let's look at the chest piece. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Okay. Well, when we get out, we'll put that one on. That's definitely better than what we're currently wearing, that's for sure. He's got a load of armor and stuff and less random pieces, but Unless it has like a little plus next to it, I'm pretty sure it means it's like not really any better for me. So I don't really need to take it and try it, to be honest. I'm not really someone who, as you can probably tell by now, I've been being through all these parts with me. Yeah, I'm not really somebody who worries about how the character looks. I'm more worried about if they like effective. You know, they can actually survive combat rather than looking fabulous. Oh, hey. That guy's not having a good time over there. Oh, it's a magazine. Can I? No? Okay. That's not the magazine I was looking for. Out of order. Oh, okay. Not much loot. I was thinking there would be more. What's this, though? I can go to the top here? Wait, where am I? Okay, we're actually really close to where we're supposed to go for that mission. So I'm assuming, does it all interconnect? Are they all the same, like, bandit group or something? I don't know, what's up here? I know there's a guy that got a headshot up here, right? Oh, there he is. Sorry about that, bro. Oh, look at that, he's got the bullet hole right in his head as well. Dude, I'm sorry, man, that was just really unlucky. And that, you know, Dan's just so happened to laser you in the forehead. Maybe next time. Better luck next time. GG. No re. Oh, was it you? No, I don't think it was you. I think it was the guy above. I'm going to take all your stuff. I got more flares. Oh, shit. Where am I going? Fuck it. Wait. I love it. We can't take any fall damage. Or at least I don't think we can. So we just end up stomping down from like the fifth floor. It's pretty awesome. All right, let's just hope there's not any more of them, because there was a friggin' ton and we killed them all. So that's that now, game. Let me get into the place where I'm supposed to be. Oh shit. That would be much appreciated. What was that? Fucking explosion over there. Okay, we're gonna explosion. Gonna see what the explosion's about. This is pretty cool though. I like the look of it. What's that? Like, that's a spotlight. Well, where we've got to go is near, quite near, nearish, maybe. Oh, there you go. It's right there. So maybe we work our way around up to whatever the fuck's going on over there, because I have no idea. Let's just go in there. This looks like it never was here before, and it's like makeshift, but some parts of it look like they were like, you know, pre-apocalypse, if you know what I mean. All right, okay, we're in. And there's a robot. And there's a... Oh, it's police! Yeah, let's try and get a police bot. Miner. Tower. Ooh, tower. Well, it's not an O. Or it might be an O.
There we go.
Oh, there we go. I'm so bad with them. I can't... I just, like... You know what I mean? Like, how do I explain, bro? Like, I can't... I don't want to take 5 years trying to be like, is it this? Is it this? Is it this? I'm just like, all right, is it... If it's not that, then, oh, well. I don't need him. It's just optional.
Attention. Interfering with a law enforcement robot is a felony.
Okay. You continue, then. You continue. I'm going to go in here and loot. I'm going to be a looter, and you're just going to pretend like you don't see anything, officer. No, there's nothing to loot, but whatever. Move! Move! Thank you. You're worse than Dance, goddammit. Oh, I can see her. I can see her. She's over here. There's no more bad guys, I don't think. I can hear a turret, though.
No, please. You've got to help me.
Are you the one who was kidnapped?
Oh, thank God. Someone sent you after me? Yeah, they're holding me for ransom, but I know we can't pay what they're asking.
Don't worry. I'm here to rescue you.
Oh my God. Thank you. Let's go.
This texting. Oh. Raider psycho, huh? Yeah, well, I'm pretty psycho too. Watch. Wait until I find you. Then I'll show you what my gun likes to do to faces. Wait, huh? Oh, this is prime. Prime right here. Wait, what? Wait. What was that again? What did I just throw at him? Oh, no. Did I just throw a... Oh, an artillery smoke grenade? No, it's not going to reach inside. Come on. Let's be reasonable, huh? Boom, bitch. Now you take care of that, bro. Oh, Jesus, what's going on? Oh. Right through the brain. Where did you fucking come from? And, well, you're dead now. Are you seriously telling me the police... It's because you friggin' attacked it, didn't you? Oh, well. Like, okay, you distract it. I'm gonna go... No, you distract it.
Hey.
Check it out. Come on now. It's attacking me. You fucking kill it, right? Alright, here we go. Oh! Oh my God, he's been hit in the face by Dance as well. Awesome. I'll just take that. I'm not gonna dance. I'm pretty thorough when it comes to looting. Maybe. Oh, there's Jingles! Space monkey! Ammo shell. They all use shotguns, like all of them. I guess they're just like the cheapest thing to use. Oh, you're following us. Listen. Wait, we're coming. Just hold up. We're coming. We'll show you who it is. Yeah, we're going up. We're gonna come. We're gonna say hello. Third floor. Okay. I thought we was gonna say hello. Oh, we're gonna go up more? This place is full of them. Oh my God. This place is very big, and it's a mall thing, right? I say mall thing, like, I don't know what one of them is. It's like, oh, it's one of them mall things, right? Am I right? It's a mall thing. I know what a mall is. No, shit, I didn't mean to open that. I didn't mean to open it. Oh, shit. Okay. Well, actually, it's coming to the end of the episode now, but Yeah, we should probably get out of here. Is she already out here? Oh, they're already out here. That's cool. Oh, we're on the roof, though. Eh, it's as good a place as any. As good a place as any. Oh, dear. Alrighty then, so let me just end this episode here, and next time we'll get her safely home. Don't worry about that. Thank you everyone for watching. Please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and keep your eyes open for future videos. So thank you everyone. That is all for now. Goodbye.